First step, take these plaster rolls, pull them apart, cut them small for the breast area, mid-sized for your upper and lower belly, and this one is for the mid of the belly since that's your widest part. So small, medium, large. So it's like top, bottom, middle. Okay, so we're gonna cut this one up. This is what our setup looks like. You get this drop cloth, that's where you stand, and those are the strips, and you dunk them in the warm water. And first you put this on, it is belly lubricant.